DQ. Happy tastes good.
The ongoing pandemic and time of uncertainty has led to mental health challenges for many of us and our loved ones, such as anxiety and depression. At iHeartRadio, we want to remind you that you're not alone, and together we can move toward recovery. Our partner, NAMI, the nation's largest grassroots mental health organization, is here to help. Visit NAMI.org for more information, resources, to get support, and to find out how you can best support others. Again, that's NAMI.org. NAMI.org.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, let's go places.
Good morning. This traffic report is sponsored by Spectrum Business on the northbound side of the 605 freeway. We get to Live Oak as you head out towards Irwindale. They're saying there's two cars and a big rig that were involved. It looks like they do still have the far right lane blocked off as you're trying to clean up some of the debris there as well. So try to get slowing down as you're coming away from Lower Azusa. If you get stuck in that, let me know on the traffic tip line, #250 on your cell phone, keyword SoCal traffic. On the southbound side of the 170, as you're coming up on the 101, looks like they had all lanes stopped there so they could wrap up with the road work. You're seeing pretty much at a standstill there, southbound side of the 170, as you come up on Magnolia. Once you get onto the 101, you're looking at pretty good speeds all the way into the downtown stretch. And then if you're coming out of Corona on the westbound side of the 91, just past Weir Canyon, they did wrap up with an earlier problem, some minor brake lights at the 241, and then much improved up ahead as you get into Orange County. Starting a new business? Tune into free webinars designed to help you get started. Brought to you by SCORE, the nation's largest network of volunteer business mentors.
Fulfilled by the wayside, like everyone else. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Our every moment, a start or a place. Cause now that the corner lock, here were the words that I needed to say. When you heard under surface, like troubled water running cold. Well, time can heal, but this won't. So, before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you had a storm to weather.
Oh,
before you go.
104.3 My FM.
Ridiculous history for years and have covered everything from Antarctic murders to Chewbacca's bodyguards and so much more.
Fascist dictator Benito Mussolini was super into wearable milk.
Dive into some of the weirdest stories from across the span of human civilization. Listen to Ridiculous History on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
The news on flavored e-cigs talks a lot about the technology and teen use, but parents need to know more about the dangers of nicotine. So know this. 1. Nicotine is one of the most toxic of all poisons. 2. Kids are more at risk for developing addiction. 3. A nicotine addiction can make it easier for kids to get addicted to other drugs. So even when it tastes like candy, nicotine is brain poison. Go to flavorsforkids.org for more.
What if we just did it ourselves? What if we stopped waiting for anything to change, and instead, we pulled each other up?
Hand by hand, dollar by dollar, community by community, toward less worry, more stability, and a better life.
What if that was possible? What if there was a bank for the rest of us? Money shouldn't just work for some of us. It should work for all of us. Varo, a bank for all of us.
Find out more at varomoney.com. Varo Bank, member FDIC. Hey, I'm Brian. As an aspiring baker, I've got a lot of secret ingredients. But my best one yet? Metro by T-Mobile. Metro gave me and the family high-speed data for only $25 a line for 4 lines, and covered the switching fees. Plus, they threw in 4 free Galaxy phones just for switching. Now we can post pictures of my latest bakes, and get out the word, so the whole town knows I'm whipping up something sweet. How's that for stretching some serious dough?
You work hard for your money. With Metro by T-Mobile, it goes further. This tax season, there's 0 fees to switch. Right now, enjoy Metro's lowest price. Just $25 a line for 4 lines with taxes and fees included. Plus 4 free Samsung Galaxy phones when you switch. Now that's the best deal in wireless.
I'm Brian, and that's how I rule my day with Metro by T-Mobile.
All lines use promo rate of any deactivates. Sales tax and regulatory fees included in price. 0 fee on select phones. Limit 1 free phone per line with port. Exclude sales tax. Limit time offer. Additional terms apply. See Metro by T-Mobile.com.
Amco presents Bet You Didn't Know.
Bet you didn't know that your car's transmission is made up of 800 pieces. Also, bet you didn't know that AMCO's fixed over 40 million transmissions and that AMCO offers a nationwide warranty.
And AMCO offers payment plan options for almost any credit situation. So it's easier than ever to fix it fast and pay it off slow.
That's AMCO, AA, MCO.
Portions of the following program were pre-recorded.
This traffic report is sponsored by the California Highway Patrol. Lanes are clear on the northbound side of the 605 freeways. You're coming up on Live Oak, so everything off the shoulder, debris, and cars, so your drive there is much improved. Southbound side of the 605 is bunched up now between Baldwin Park and the 60 freeway. So from the 10 to the 60, you'll see the southbound 605 bunch up a little bit, but then it looks better from there as you make your way towards the 5. Coming out of Sherman Oaks on the southbound side of the 101 at Van Nuys, they have 2 left lanes blocked off for road work. They're saying that will actually wrap up closer to 6 a.m., so still about another half hour or so before they get that out of the way. Traffic is slowing down between the 405 and Van Nuys Boulevard, but up ahead, you're still looking at a good speed for your ride into Hollywood. Hey, Los Angeles, if you're looking for a stable career in these unstable times, the California Highway Patrol could be your answer. Apply today for an excellent job with excellent benefits. Visit chpmadeformore.com to learn more or begin the application process. Not your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 MyFM. Thank you.